The rioting youths claim the killing of Muslim cleric Abu Drogo fits into a pattern of extrajudicial killings. As a result of the chaos, at least three people have been killed, including a police officer. Churches have been torched, destruction and businesses looted. What has seen both religious and political leaders warn against reckless actions that could tear at Kenya's social fabric.
We also strongly condemn the defiling of our holy shrines, our worship places.
Tungependa pia kulani hicho kitendo, kwa sababu Uislamu haujatufundisha tufanye hivyo. Ndio tuna huzuni, tuna masikitiko, tuna majonzi, lakini majonzi asitufanye tuwape fursa watu wenye malengo mabaya kuuchafulia Uislamu jina, kuvunja vunja maduka ya watu, kuvunja mali za watu, na hata kuumiza nafsi za watu wengine.
We don't want to see an interreligious war come out of this, because this is, has nothing to do with religion. Let us control ourselves as Kenyans. Let us act with restraint.
The Director of Public Prosecutions, Keriako Tobiko, has directed a multi-agency probe involving his office, that of Independent Police Oversight Authority, the Kenya National Commission on Human Rights, the Law Society of Kenya, the Commission on Administration of Justice, and the police. Tobiko has assured Kenyans that the team will conduct, quote, comprehensive, independent, and expeditious investigations. The team has been given 2 weeks to complete its work. Salim Bilu, Citizen Live at 9.